Ay, panaggambal dito'y Amburayan River. Panag burak itirama. Dagito'y papartidok bayaw ko kakabsansin ko. At daw yan eh. Patikwa itikawayan sagpon ilokosor. Apasit ti Amburayan River. Adati Amburayan River nagpon idyay Amburayan Kapangan Binggit Philippines idyaya banda soro-sorong na sa bumabad doy din makalabagi ti danuman adu bendisyon ti Dios Anamarsa ama sarakan kan makamulan diti akarean very fresh inland body of water, very fresh. La Union Province Ilocosor Kawayan Sagpon Ilocosor Barad nagbaitan uno boundary ti Ilocos iti sudipen kan Sagpon kat datoy Amburayan Rip datoy kakabsat request dagay kakabsat ko nag-abroad kan nagbalik bayan Charlie Ansay kan pamilya na kan ading nga Ilordi Ansay citizen da hijay Canada 10 years ago they went abroad now after 10 years they came back and we really miss one another so much that's why when they requested me to attend or to join them in experiencing the beauty of nature particularly in this river by having picnic I decided to come though I reside in practice my teaching profession in Pugula Union. At kasto iti panagitong bu iti bagas. Maluto dati bagas dito itobong. We call this tinong bu. Kitaan nyo kabsat no kasano ti panang karga iti bagas ito itobong tanto itong buh or gamit dati apoy nagsaya at nga mang dati di bawat magudwa
kuhin magudwa
puno ka
naman tata pagkwan na tiglad nyo
gudwa tap gedwaan lang ti bagas dati tubong tapno ada bumladan ma
oi
ket maluto ana saya ti bagas pagsayatan nati itang buka kabsa at laday nagbanglo dati dadyay in napuya maluto manipod da ito tubong banglo sobra banglo at may ali dyay banglo iti bulo idyay in napuy
okay.
Inaliyo ay isa'y kaban ay bugas ay hinayan
ayan kasi ito'y panakaiklos na
ay mi galatis brother-in-law ay sinuot nga dan mos di ay
Mario man
ay guwapo
Mario
sino si papam
Mariano
ay bau Ah, sanay parihas ay agugwapom. kan mo.
Bak pala mo.
Nge kawayan. Sini ngadan mo.
Silo.
Ita, nagagwa po da dagiti ading ko kan papapari. Ngadan taga. Sige. Ko nga BT my first cousin, the daughter of my uncle manang ko Mina Ansay Bugtong Ante Crescencia Ansay Sanggawa. Sinusin nga dyan mo Ante ay Crescencia wano iseng
siya yan Crescencia
oh ngay watan wani asak amunit iseng
senpa school lang day.
My nephew Jepti Dayag Ansay. Singatan mo Amerikano. Na. This is my nephew. Sino di ka na madan mo?
Ay sumpuras.
Apelidom.
Tudas.
Ay cha. My uncle, Uncle Juanito Ansay. Younger brother of my father, Juanito Ansay. Sino na?
Ay.
Si Kasi. Si John. John Bagtang. Di rin ko na. Tapos my brother-in-law, Fernando Bugtong. The husband of my elder sister, Mina Ansay Bugtong. My brother-in-law, Elmer Lucas Bugtong, the husband of my sister Daisy Ansay. And my cousin, first cousin, Philly Ansay Sanggawa. Kada ibay nga kakan nakakayad agan niya di ay. This is my uncle Elias Ansay, the youngest brother of my father. Elisio Ansay. Ay kamal, ano kari? Ay. You can just imagine how rich this river is. This river is very rich in various form or species of fish, in shrimps. Ito'y nagado, oh. Nagado, ado. May salang aramada, ito'y. May salang. Ito'y nagado. Nagado kargana. Tada ito'y akarayan. Bawal tiag dinamita. Dito ti regulasyon kakabsat. Isa wa mayat. Alain tay lang dagi sida iti babaen ti rama. Dato iti rama akon ko nata. Ata ni ate dati ti rama. Ah pagbalayan dagiti rama. Kanya-kanyang agaramid tirama. You make your own fish trap using these piles of stones. Making or installing this one at the onset of the dry season where there are no more rains and then to be harvested 1 month or 2 months after and the produce are much. The blessing from nature.
Oh.
grab too much cuts this morning. Oh. Blessing from God above. Through this river, we have this. Provided we take good care of the river, we will have this catches, particularly in our river. Because we take good care of the river, we do not poison the fish. We just cut them by means of Rama. In other forms, legal forms of fishing. These are actually how our cats look like.